Hi, Brian here at Zach Labs. People have been asking me if I can put a strap onto painted foam using Cosbond. So I have a piece of foam here that has two coats of plastic dip and two coats of spray paint on it. Let's see what happens. Okay, so we put the strap on using the Cosbond attach&build and the reinforcer on top to the piece of foam that has two coats of plastic dip and two coats of spray paint on it. And it's not coming off. Okay, there you go. Go out there and build something epic now.